Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling. Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, the women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, right to my gut. Boom! Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ooh, right to the face. Shoulders down. Championship.
Remarkable. Nia Jax did not waste any time in becoming a dominant force in NXT. After cryptic vignettes declared that Nia wasn't like most girls, she proved it by laying waste to NXT's best en route to Women's Championship contendership.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Oh, and a running knee lift by Baszler. And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
The Queen of Spades is dealing.
She's taken command of the situation.
Oh, she turns it around.
Pedigree!
Pedigree!
The title might change hands.
It'll be hard for Shayna Baszler to come back now. Just power out. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Tear the features clean off your face.
What a spine buster.
The champ looking out of sorts.
I don't know.
Cover for the championship. Big kick out. This one's not over yet.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Going back to Nia Jax NXT days, she really displayed her dominance on her rise to the top, dispatching performers like Liv Morgan and Carmella without much trouble.
Well, having been there for Nia's early days, I can tell you she was milliseconds away from beating the likes of Bayley and Asuka for the NXT Women's Championship. Nia had takeover battles well in hand with both women, but lost due to rookie miscues. And now that she's got more experience, she's earning main event matches and winning titles.
You're not gonna get her that easy.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Tagged in. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. When you talk about great rookie year, Shayna Baszler's first year in NXT has to be in the conversation. She got more done in 3 months than most competitors do in 3 years. She's got her where she wants her. Shayna Baszler
up and is, and now looking to get it locked in. Baszler moments.
There's the save. How close was that? Oh, look at Shayna Baszler. Strike after strike after strike.
Oh, targeting the stomach. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. Pow! What a shot. Uh-oh, look at this.
What a suplex.
The champ not in a great place.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys.
They're up and...
Nice right hand.
Big reversal.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
We're gonna make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Missed the tag. Punch right to the face.
Nia Jackson off the tag. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Nia has her up. It's a Samoa drop. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Now, can Nia Jax make the most of this? Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
One, two, three.
They did it. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look. about it. That was a huge win.